Do you want to know how you can allow the login process from other devices in your LINE account? If yes, then this video is specially for you. Hello and welcome to How to Login. Let's go ahead and dive right into the video. Open your LINE Messenger app on your phone. After you do this, click on Home on the bottom left hand corner of your screen and click on the gear icon on the top right hand corner. The next thing you want to do is go to Accounts, and if you scroll a bit down, you can see the Allow Login option. If you enable this setting, you can log into your LINE account using other devices such as PCs, smartphones, tablets, and smartwatches. Right now, you cannot log into your LINE account using other devices rather than this, because if you don't allow this, this process will not begin. So go ahead and tap on this Allow Login option. Now, you can use your PC, tablet, smartwatches, or any other smartphone beside this device to log into your LINE account. And you can find all of this in your devices option. So, I hope this video about how you can allow the login from another device in your LINE account was helpful for you. If you still have any kind of confusion, please do mention us on the comment section down below. Like the video, subscribe to the channel, and do hit the bell button for more. Hope to see you in the next video as well. Until then, goodbye, take care, and make sure you enjoy.